talk about something we know pretty well, you know, Chicago being where the polar vortex is super real. And we were in LA and everybody was just kind of like gave this like cynical laugh, like, haha, we never deal with that. And we were like,
it's why we have trust funds, that's why we're here. I'm just kidding.